Listen, y'all, before we start the video, I would just like to say the people we're going against, one of them plays D1 basketball, the one right there in the green tank top. The tall dude in the gray played pro overseas, and the guy right there with the ball with the blue shorts, he also has played some time in college. So before y'all even get in the comments saying we got, let's just get to the video. Y'all, let's see what I'm talking about, man. Listen, I know how this looks. Before y'all get in the comments saying, oh, you smoked the layup, da-da-da-da-da. Listen, guys, I definitely sprained my ankle a day before this game. You know what I'm saying? Before this was filmed. And I was also, he also fouled me. He pulled my arm, so I couldn't really go up for real. I just didn't call it. But let's get back to the video. Thank you. listen, y'all, I've never been more embarrassed and fooled in my life. But let's get on to game two. You know what I'm saying? This game, I kind of regret uploading this, but you know what I'm saying? I got to let y'all see even me getting my ass bust sometimes. You feel me? But let's get on to the next game.
Bro, I got to get there. Oh my, yeah, you can.
Work. slow.
Now listen, if y'all look to the left, there is a father and a son. The dad is yelling at his kids, y'all. But it's about basketball, you know what I'm saying? His pops is real cool to him off the court or whatever. But I'm just bringing it up because the shit had me crying when he was yelling at him like this. Like, OG, it's not that serious, bro. But let's get back to the video, y'all. I would just like to clear my name now. I have nothing to do with what the score says. This is what they said during the video. It is 7-6. It was 9-6. Like I said, y'all, it has nothing to do with me. Team ISO does not cheat. This is what they said the score was. But let's get back to the video.
Thank you. Damn.
He's not getting the ball, bro.
That ball.
Niggas don't want to lose. Now he want to join the winning team. He don't even know this team wins.
Y'all lucky we had a fourth and first game. But we finna get up out of here, y'all. Just keep it last one.
Nigga, I so many options, the Benzo to send me a trip on the north, nigga, about to go back. We got hit with that drink, we came with a tank. Hit a shot game and we timing that brain. Put one in his nuggets, try to see what I think. Catch his ass now, bad, I'm leaving him. We take his ass up top and we leaving him.